too much.
Actually, go slightly this way. Move, you didn't move. Better. You moved very late. Very late. You're not moving, G. You're not moving. Even if the ball is straight at you, I want you to move slightly. I want you to get used to moving and catching the ball. Yeah? So they, like you were doing yesterday or the day before. Get, what? Good. Hey. Ball in the hands. Huh? Keep the ball in the hands. What would it have for it jump beside I saw?
Yes.
Huh? Yeah. Don't rush to throw the ball back to me because that is not the important part. The important part is for me to catch the ball correctly. Even if you take time to throw the ball back to me, it's not for me. So that part is not important. The important part is you doing the correct thing, catching the ball. Then you can go as slow as you want. So, on that ball, even the other one, that's the thing to make the barrier the same piece. Why do you have to do Good. Good. Come forward slightly. Yeah. Good. Leave it. Try to go with two first and then one will come off. Okay. You went with one straight away. It's too high, but I want the technique. A little bit late?
Yeah.
My fault. What happened?
Yeah.
Away from your body, you were here.
Okay.
So always away from your body. Yeah. Right, then went and then started to run and then, so it's supposed to be going and then hands.
Okay.
So no, hands don't go first. It's your head and your feet that go first. Good. What happened there?
Huh?
What happened?
What?
Your one hand went and your other hand followed.
Yeah.
So it should be head and then both hands. And then if it's too far, then one hand comes. Yeah? But what I'm asking is straight away from four balls, so one hand should be right. So it means whenever you then dive, what's going to happen is if the ball is too short. Because you only put the back and forth when the ball is too short. So what you must do is when you are diving, you go with two. Then you realize that this one has to go with two. That's when it automatically comes to then you come. But first of all, you go with it. That's always the way. And then, if you don't reach this one, you don't take one off. Then that's what you know that you have to have to make a thing.
Too far.
Good effort. Because the technique was correct. Right.